Just working on this thing. Give me my dick stick. Look at him. More cutscenes. Imagine that was a big as marijuana tree. These fucking stoners would be so happy. Welcome, thank you. Okay. Let me just go inside your mouth and beat the shit that's inside your body, please. The final climate pervades the land and causes nightmares to those sensitive to it. I just wanna get to the damn play this game. I don't wanna just. Do you have. Yes, I do. Obviously. Let me enter you. Aid me, please. I would if it would fucking work, but it doesn't work, so. My fucking C stick does not work at all. Wait, you hear me mashing that shit? Look. Not even doing anything, goddammit. Fuck. Inside the great dick with you. Thank you for letting me inside you. Alright. Give me my nut. What are you gonna do? Oh shit, oh, he's sucking. Okay, put my shield up. Fucking dude. Get on up. Get on up there now. This is the easiest dungeon ever in life. It's not even a dungeon, it's just inside a damn tree. What do we have here? Can you say Matt? Matt! 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 What? Yeah, maybe I can, but I can't knock those fuckers off of the vine yet. Oh my god, fucking Navy, shut up, you're becoming a fee. Can you read what the action icon says? Yes, I can read. I'm not fucking illiterate. Give me a heart. What? When you jump off a high- yeah, I know that. Yes, yes, yes. Depends how high it is though, right? Exactly. Try this with a spinning bolt. I will, and I have. And it hurts. And it sounds like Goku. The adult Link sounds like Goku, you should say. Jump! What do we have here? Is that some sort of throwing mechanism? Hello? Fairy slingshot. What's so fairy about it? Just a regular fucking slingshot. Can you look at it? Look at it. Hurry the hell up. Okay, I'm not gonna use the C-stick, so I'm actually using Y. Because my fucking C-sticks don't work. It's a lot easier to aim with Y anyway. I'm playing this on the Wii. Obviously. I mean from the menu. So stupid. Okay, let's do it. Most of these dungeons, oh shit, I'm gonna run through pretty quick. So let's get on with it. This game's so good. I played it so many times that you just memorize the damn dungeons. Even though we have not played it in years. Or Scotola. in this door right here. Beep 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 beep. That's how you save your dick stick. You don't want your stick to be on fire. What do we got here? I don't know, maybe someplace to tell you exactly where you are in what room. Oh, it's called a compass. I need that. Okay, now I wanna go over there to get that gold pool to me. Get nuts, yes, give me nuts. Hit the switch again. It would help if I could make it out there. Yeah, just stand on top of it. Thank you. Okay, take my time. Don't be a fucking idiot. Thank you. One. Okay, throughout the game you're gonna kill these things and depending on how many you kill, you get a prize for it. Like a gold house. Most of this shit's gonna be pretty useless. No, I don't know. I don't think it matters on which one you jump to, but I like to jump to this one. I don't know why, but just... I always gone through this one. Fuck, just cause that's a piece of heart. Just in case I get hit like an idiot. Or not? Yeah. Like that. There's a couple of skulltillers here. Grab them. Like this one right here. Simple enough, right? Sooner or later, it's going to be pretty difficult to find. Okay. Yes, I know I destroyed it. Jump down. And there's one right here, too. That's what I'm grabbing all the time. That's how you do it. Can you get your... No. What's in here? Money? Wow. Hoping for money, man. You guys are cheap fucks. Let's burn this silver spider web down. Put your dick stick away. Give me a hint. Where? Wow, told you I fell there. I never fell there before in my life. Thank you. What do you want now? You gonna teach me how to hit your mother? Let's see. Is it 3-2-1? Or 2-3-1? 23 is number one. I don't know, is it? Bullseye. That's pretty awesome. Okay, now, what the fuck do you want now? Kick and dive, okay. Interesting. Let's go hit that switch. And then get ready to run for your life. Run, fool! Run! Jump. Okay, now jump again. Can you kill this floor here? Oh, I don't want to get hit again, so I just use my nut. Yes. Can you let this freaking spider die already? Come on. Yes, they attend to what the action icon says. Let me finish this temple. Oh, gravity. Pull. Never pull. Always push first. You're gonna strain your back. You don't want to strain your back. You have monsters to fight and people to save. And I'll take a shield. Jeez. Like the bottom fire and neon. Simple enough. I can't imagine anybody being stuck in this dungeon. Stupid bastard. Okay, this is the one with those things. Okay, see if you notice. If you shoot straight at them, it won't work. You gotta shoot a little bit on top of them, just like that. And that's the way you destroy these things. Because I hate fighting those things. These things are annoying. See, straight at it didn't work. It really lit it higher. I don't know why. I didn't understand anything. But is there any more fucking DPCs? Thank you. There's only more DPCs. Okay, let's do this. Go on fire! Sword. Thank you. Let's go in here. Come on. Almost there, guys. Almost there.